Welcome back to TenSlate Info. Indian Air Force is doing all possible things to equip their fighters with the most advanced, upgraded and powerful missiles. The Rafale fighters, which were inducted into Indian Air Force fleet, are already coming equipped with many advanced missiles like the Hammer medium-range air-to-ground missile, the Meteor next-generation beyond-visual-range air-to-air missile, and Scalp air-launched long-range deep-strike missiles. Similarly, we also know that Sukhoi Su-30MK fighters were equipped with the BrahMos supersonic cruise missiles by modifying the avionics and also by strengthening the aircraft structure. This video will provide details about another integration for Sukhoi Su-30MK fighters, which will make it more powerful. This time, the missile which I am talking about is the upgraded variant of R-77 beyond visual range air-to-air missile, which is also known as RVV-SD. The older variant of R-77, which is also identified as RVV-AE, had a maximum range of 80 km, but this upgraded RVV-SD variant is said to have a range of 110 km with a 22.5 kg warhead. This upgraded variant of R-77 medium-range air-to-air missile is designed to engage air targets like fighters, attack aircrafts, bombers, helicopters, military transport aircraft and even cruise missiles. If we quickly see the general characteristics of this missile, length of the missile stands at 3.71 meters with a diameter of 200 millimeters. The wingspan of these missiles is said to be 700 millimeters and the mass of these upgraded missiles is said to be around 190 kilograms. As mentioned before, these missiles can carry warheads weighing around 22.5 kilograms and the propulsion system used in these missiles is a single-mode solid-fuel rocket motors. These missiles offer a multi-channel fire-and-forget engagement capability. Over longer distances, these missiles are controlled by an inertial guidance autopilot with occasional encoded data link updates from the launch aircraft's radar. When the missile comes within 20 km of its target, the missile switches to its active radar mode to maintain the target's information. Along with Sukhoi Su-30MKI, these upgraded R-77 missiles would also be equipped on MiG-29 UPG fleet. As per the defense sources, Indian Air Force pilots already have started performing combat air patrols with the upgraded R-77 beyond visual range air-to-air missiles. So let's expect Indian Air Force keep upgrading their aircrafts with updated and advanced missiles to keep it ready for any combat situation. Thanks for watching. I'll upload another video with a new defense update or an aviation update later. Please do subscribe my channel and hit the bell button next to it. And also feel free to leave a comment in the comment section. Thank you.